Did you know that the Snakes and Ladder, the popular game we all love, actually originated in India? It was known as Mokshapatam and is over 2000 years old. The game was played to teach people moral values and lessons. The ladder represents virtues that take us up towards enlightenment, and snake represents vices that bring us down. It's amazing to think that this game has such a rich and ancient history, and it's a great way to learn while having fun.